one is officially underway with the puck drop. And they fail to go take to take. He's off! Denies him with a save! New York's playing it from the side. We got a penalty coming up here. Here's a chance! Denies him on the play! And the whistle stops the play. And someone's off to the box. DeBiens is going to feel some shame in the box for charging.
Just can't hit like that anymore. Too long a run to finish the check.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Can't catch up to the pass. Sends it down low. From the boards, he takes that pass. Oh, comes up with a stop. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Denies him!
So Michigan sharp to make that stop.
Locked on the play.
Did he ever get it, James? That's a really good hit. Now the player's got to go pick up the stick because that got knocked right out of his hands.
Directs it on over to Bure. Handles the puck. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. The Rangers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Both sides are evened up now as the power play expires.
Well, no goal on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through their fingers.
New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick feed to Bure. Oh, puck knocked loose after that hit. Quebec's looking to break out of their own end. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. And that one's broken up. Here's a short pass to STV. New York's got the puck in their own end. Taken by Bure. Loses his balance on the play. New York's got it in the neutral zone. Moves it to Spezza. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. Quebec's won the draw in the neutral zone. And he passes it up ahead to STV. No one home on that play. Moves it quickly over to Spezza. From behind the net. Spezza hits in the back of the net. He scores! New York's got the game's first goal. How much of a difference does that make?
Completely change your mindset, even with lots of time left. You can be more aggressive with the comfort that you have a 1-0 lead.
Sends a pass over. From the place 99 made famous. Picks up the puck in his own end. Looks to make a play over to Bure. Offside is the call, that will have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. The Rangers have had multiple scoring opportunities here in this first and could easily have a much bigger lead. Bure's won it. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Boom! What a hit!
Man, she knocked him right over, right through the chest. A solid hit.
Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Oh, tremendous play in the offensive end. Can't connect. Puck picked up by Bure. He was right there, and they can't convert. Quebec's got the puck along the boards. Nice zone entry from the left. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Lumps the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. On the attack along the boards.
Scores!
And quite the counterpunch enough.
Now that you've scored this tying goal, you'd like to follow it up with a shift or two. See if you can really change the momentum.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And he slides it quickly to STV. Fails to find the open man. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Takes the feed. Drives the puck away. Quebec's got it from behind the net. And no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
Stops him cold! Quick feed down low. Couldn't make that one happen. Quebec got the puck along the wall. Great defensive stick work on the play. Holds the puck at the line. Here's the chance right on in front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Debier plays the puck. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Quick pass to Spezza. He scores!
Got the lead now. Everybody's up on the bench. They've got the energy. You want to push forward. The Rangers have jumped out to the early lead just the way any coach would want to see. Well, now that you're up front, you want to push the game. Make the opponent have to scramble around the ice.
Takes the shot, and he comes up with it. The Rangers lead it here late in this first period. New York won the draw, and they'll go to work. Couldn't connect on that pass. That's the end of the first period, and a pretty good one at that.
Mais c'est un but spectaculaire.
Game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Gets it over to STV. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead.
Mais sérieux, je prends une petite pénalité sur un offside? Fuck off, sorry. Hey, c'est de beau but, Big.
To make something happen. Quick feed to Burry. Fantastic save!
The most fun save for the goaltender. The glove stop.
The centerman glide into position. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Delayed penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play. The Kings have been served up with a 2-minute penalty for charging. setting up for the faceoff with a lengthy 5-on-3 here.
I hated giving up shorthanded goals. You're on the ice. Lots of times you're 100 feet from the puck when it goes into your own net. But they have to be much better than they were on that attempt.
Let's go! Scores! And the deadlock is broken!
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead.
Quebec's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. A chance to clear. Gets it out of his own end. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. New York's been the more aggressive team offensively, and they continue to lead here in the second. Quebec's won it. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Gets it out of his own end. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. To his teammate!
Spencer's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Cutting to the slot! And he regains control of the puck. Forces the turnover. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. New York's power play is over. What a disaster as they give up a shorthanded goal.
Well, they're not going to think too much about that. You want to at least generate a little momentum on your power play. Not only did they not score, they gave up a shorty, which is always deflating.
The Rangers are checking all the boxes tonight. More shots, more goals, and they lead in the second. Puck grab by Barrett. Puts it high. The Rangers take possession in the defensive end.
Qu'est-ce que Ah, tabarnak de ce calice de ce tabarnak.
Contested affair. He grabs the puck here at the point. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here's an odd man rush. Takes control of the puck. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And now he passes up to STB. Quebec's got the puck in the corner. Easy pad save made by Bernier. Job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Burray's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Slides the puck over. Quick pass to Burray. Receives the pass. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Puck dumped in. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Burray. Here's a chance. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. New York's moving it up the ice. Couldn't complete the play. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Here in the late going into the frame. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. New York's got the puck against the boards. Wicked blast! And a great save!
Get that slop out of here. He makes the stop, and there's no rebound. Off of the corner it is.
Can't hang on after that hit. They've got the defense outnumbered. Just wide of the net.
No, he didn't miss by much, James. He thought he
Grabs the puck in the corner. Here's a shot, and that goes off a player in front. That'll do it for period number two. Boy, if you like offense, this is a game made for you. Should be a very intriguing third. Fresh after that second intermission, we're ready to drop the puck on period number three. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Kings are in the position they deserve right now, James. They're behind in the game. They haven't had the puck much. They're running around trying to get a back.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Bure. Moves inside! Gets control of the puck here in his own end. STB's got it in the offensive zone. New York's got it behind the net. Slides it to Spezza. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
Sometimes when you start to press, you push the play. You get ahead of the puck a little bit, you go offside. A little more patience on the entries.
Burray's won the draw here in the neutral zone. The Rangers looking against the half wall. That pass doesn't go. The Rangers going to work on offense. Denies him on the one-timer. Denies him again. Puck scooped up by Lemieux. Sends the pass over. Here's the shot. Oh, how do you miss it?
Well, you miss it because you're trying to be perfect with it. Really good opportunity that he doesn't pass in.
Again, the denial by the goaltender.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. And it's a quick pass to Spezza. Dumped into the opposite corner. New York's got the puck against the wall. Quick feed to Spezza. Back to the point it goes. And now it's grabbed by Spezza. Here's a short pass to Barrett. Nothing doing on that. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Great chance in front, and they can't connect. Moves it to STB. He scores! They tie it up! Counterpunched back to even things up in the third.
There were times it looked like they weren't going to get back to this point, but now you've made it a sprint to the finish.
Burray's won the draw. Slides it over to Spezza. Moves right to the middle. Here he is in front. Quebec's got the puck in the defensive end. Debier gains the zone. Slides the puck to Spezza. Here they are on the attack. Slides it across. Slides the puck to STB. Good use of the body on the play. Pass right in front. And that's picked off. The Kings move the puck in the defensive zone. Oh, boy. Here comes a 3-on-1. Turns it aside with a save. Angles.
Chelsea.
Lays in to the body on the play. Takes a shot. Great hand eye on the tip. Made the save on the play. Past the halfway mark of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Quebec's got a hold of the puck. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. And that one's blocked. Takes the pass. And now he moves it to STB. And there's a power play opportunity coming up here. And the official stopped the play. Let's see what the call is. Debiens is going off for interference. New York's got another opportunity here on the man advantage. Denies him on the slapper.
I guess the power play's been okay, James, but it...
He scores! And the deadlock's been broken.
Now you get a chance to control the pace of the game. It's tough to do it in a tie game. Now you've got the lead.
The Rangers continue to lead here in this third period. They've been the busier team offensively. Nice pass. Burrage had a great game. And the slapper checked once into this place. And here comes...
Looking at the coach, he looks still so stressed. Man, do these guys ever relax?
Takes the feed at center and moves forward.
Get wrecked!
Right to the middle, and that's blocked. And that one's stopped. Carries it across the line. Moves the puck along the half wall. Big play inside the defensive zone.
They're still shoving long after the whistle's gone here. Somebody wants to go.
New York's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. The Rangers win the draw. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Keeps hold of the puck. Nice feed from the boards. Quebec's got the puck. Oh, and he can fake his stick for that one.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Taken by Bure. Feeds the puck up to Spezza. To the low spot, pokes it away in his own end. Down the right side and into the zone. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Finds nothing but air on that shot, and the puck skips away after that move.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Moves the puck. Sends it across.
Yeah, I'm that good.
The Rangers have been enjoying pad the stat night here. It's been going all night long here, even in the third.
They came to play tonight. They have not let their opponent breathe, and it has been a dominating performance.
And now he tries to get it across to STB. Couldn't find the intended target. The Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Lemieux. Moves around along the half wall. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a chance right in front. Moves it quickly, and that one's broken up. And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds.
I suppose the old expression after this one is, be careful what you wish for, right? This is what they wanted.
Sacrement de line-up abusé, ça, tabarnak.
Ce qui est de plus en plus important pour Ophélus, c'est d'être en bonne forme physique et il faut nous donner l'impression de l'être. Obama sait très bien s'exhiber sur le gazon de la Maison Blanche, manche de chemise de trousse et en grande forme.
Alors comme ça, vous souhaitez être président des États-Unis. Vous allez être en bonne compagnie. Nombreux sont ceux à avoir fait campagne pour devenir le chef du monde libre. Mais seuls quelques rares élus ont surmonté les horreurs qui attendent les candidats assez courageux ou assez fous pour se présenter. Les moyens de communication ont beau avoir évolué, certaines vérités sont immuables pour qui veut se faire élire. La dernière campagne en date nous a réservé un casting des plus prometteurs, mais reste à savoir qui les Américains choisiront lors des prochaines élections.
Unless I win, it's been a waste of time for me, folks.
Mais passons plutôt en revue ce qu'ils ont choisi et surtout pourquoi. En 1776, les États-Unis ont proclamé leur indépendance vis-à-vis de la Grande-Bretagne du roi George III, et depuis, ils ont eu 44 présidents. Malgré une révolution sanglante et un conflit en 1812, pendant lequel les Britanniques ont incendié la Maison Blanche, les deux pays s'entendent de l'arrière à foire, les Américains semblant être sous le charme de l'élégance british. Nous avons donc convié une brochette de Britanniques à jeter un regard impartial sur la politique américaine, à l'heure où cette dernière fait un peu peur à tout le monde. Il faut garder à l'esprit qu'elle a de tout temps paru plus ou moins étrange.
Un tel est le président. Pourquoi? C'est un mystère, surtout vu depuis l'Europe.
Pour résumer l'art d'être président, je dirais que c'est celui de la rhétorique.
Les élections américaines sont complètement folles, très coûteuses, excellentes. Je ne sais pas comment les gens tiennent le coup.
Nous étudierons les sujets les plus juteux, comme l'argent. La célébrité.
Kings start with possession as we are now underway. Puck picked up by Barrett with the steal. Takes the shot, and there's the save. Shane Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The game is still scoreless. Crosby's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Lemieux's got it in the defensive end. And now it's over to STV. Toss it up in the neutral zone. Centering pass, and they come up empty-handed. Here's a chance. Oh, scores! They're on the board early.
Yeah, there's also a lot of people on their seats yet. Man, that was quick.
St. Louis wanted a good start. I don't think they expected this, though.
Man, you can get into somebody's building and start like this, you would take it every night.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Slides it across to Subban. The Canadians play it along the wing. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. The Canadians scoop it up along the boards. Whiffs on that. Maintains possession. DeBianks looks around. Taken along the wall by Crosby. Can't connect. Takes it up center. The Canadians look to start the transition game. Takes the feed. Rip scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They pack another one on here.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Canadians have all the momentum right now, leading by two. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. St. Louis looks to go on the attack. Puck picked up in the open ice. St. Louis has it in their own zone. Trying to dump it out. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards, and he denies that opportunity. Out front, and they can't convert on the play. Quick pass to Jay Claus. Can't connect. Pack Daddy's exploring options with the puck. His reflexes on display tonight. The Canadians gain control of the puck against the wall. Grabbed along the board by Subban. Slides the puck ahead to STV. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. From the neutral zone now. Handles the puck. Quebec's across the blue line. St. Louis gains a hold of possession. With possession along the wall. Oh, puts it wide. Picked up along the wall by Crosby. St. Louis goes to attack. And they can't connect. And now he angles it across to STV. Can't get a hold of that pass. Sends a pass over. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over.
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal. Makes it a double on the play.
St. Louis has been the better team here in this first period offensively. Crosby's won it. Puck grabbed by Subban. Here's a Woo! Shot. Scores! That's three!
I have nine of these games. It is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself.
St. Louis can build on this lead here with still plenty of time to go here in the first. Puck is dropped and play resumes.
Yeah, let it go.
Strong use of the body. Skates to the crease. Close, but not close enough. Gains control of the puck here at the line. From the slot, fires away. Misses over the net.
Most dangerous points on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Here's a chance to set up now. Puts it on the net. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. Puts it towards the net. There's another stop. Denies him.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Offside is the call, but we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. are back underway. Quick feed to Crosby. Quick feed down low. And that's picked off in front. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Here's a short pass to Pac Daddy. Cut to the front. Turn that chance aside. The Canadians lead it here late in this first period. Crosby's won the draw. Let it go. Goaltender gave him nothing as it goes off the side of the net. Well, he's calling him out now. STB's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else. Inside the final minute of the first here. Can't find his man. From the left wing, takes the feed. Tries to feed it over to Jay Claus. Get wrecked! Well, a one-sided contest through the first 20 minutes as it finally comes to an end. Chance for both teams to refuel. They are back on the ice, and period number two is about set to go. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. Well, this one underway. Rain, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
St. Louis has absolutely steamrolled their opponent in this game. Every time you look up, they've got the puck on their stick. They're on easy street right now.
Puts it to the front of the net, and that's broken up. Takes the feed. Smart defensive play there. And he moves it up to Crosby. And they fail to go take to take. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Solid body contact. Oh, that came out of nowhere.
James, that's about the first time anybody on the face scores. Here, but he doesn't get anything. It's in the net so quickly.
St. Louis has got it going on tonight, Ray. I don't know what more you can say.
Nah, it's their night. There's not going to be anything to slow them down, apparently, as they've dominated all night long.
Probably want some run time for the opposition right about now.
Quebec's got the puck here in the open ice. Looking to make something happen along the board. St. Louis has it near the wall. Quebec's got possession here in the offensive zone. With the stop.
He's got to work hard to find the puck through all the bodies right in front of him.
Receives the pass. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Can't catch up to the pass. Play whistle dead because of an offside. St. Louis has been all over them tonight. Offensively, they have been clicking on all cylinders. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. St. Louis is in the offensive zone. Manages to hang on. Dismissed that chance.
Solnitsyn fought that puck all night long. He makes a good save there, James, but it's It's been a long night for him, and the guys in front of him haven't been much better.
From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. No one home on that play. Puck scooped up by Lemieux. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. There's the whistle from the Lions, and there's a chop after the whistle.
Wasn't ever. He got his money's worth there.
St. Louis was preaching pucks on net at the morning skate. Oh, he's calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. And that pass goes awry.
Sorry, James. That's a really solid hit there.
Moves it to Josh. Scooped up along the wall by Crosby. Quebec's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Sends the pass over. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. And we've got a two-on-one. St. Louis takes possession of the puck. Now over to Crosby. Drives to the sweet spot. Came up with the save on that play.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Off a stick. Moves it to Pat Gaddy. Quick pass to Jay Claus. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Right on the doorstep. Picked up along the boards by Crosby. Lays the body. Here's a shot. Scores! Oh, my goodness, Ray!
Are you finding this funny or just amazing? What a night. I am stunned by this performance tonight.
St. Louis has checked the boxes in pretty much every category tonight, Razor.
They've been terrific, James. I mean, their coaches must be thrilled with the way they played the first half of the game, and they're pushing them here in the second half to play the same way.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Moves it quickly over to Pack Daddy. Looks to pass it to STV. Fails to find the open man. Puck moved over to Barrett. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Shot! Close save, and he made it look simple. St. Louis has generated tons of offensive chances, and as a result, they lead big late in the second period. Crosby's won a big draw on their own end. Trying to clear the puck. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Right up front, and he totally whiffs on it. Huge steal in his own end. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. Quick feed to Lemieux. And tries to make a diagonal pass to STV. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. St. Louis has turned good defense into offense. Plenty of scoring opportunities. And they lead here late in the second. Crosby's one possession. Steps into all of that. Picks off the feed. Barrett's got the puck along the wing. Can't connect. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Pack Daddy's got it on the offensive end. Sends it over. And they can't convert the play. Moves it over to STV. Here he is. All alone. Denies him.
No, he's going to be disappointed with that effort, James. The goalie beats him cold.
There's the horn ending period number two. I'm not sure they wanted it to end. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Gets in front of it. Here's a short pass to Josh. A little banging and crashing now. Puck exits the zone. Quebec's got him along the wall. Play rolls on. Quebec's got the puck against the half wall. And that goes off a player. Scores! Perfect timing to get a marker here. Oh, they finally punch through. They've been working at it late in the game. They finally get on the board. St. Louis has generated a lot of offense tonight, and they lead it big time early in this third period. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one.
Get wrecked!
There's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Here's the pass! And the official stops the play as somebody's off to the stick bin. Barrett's going off for charging.
I don't have too much trouble with that. That becomes a dangerous hit when you go that far, that fast.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. A chance from the slot. Stones him with the blocker. Oh, and another big stop. St. Louis wanted to create more offense coming into this one, and they've done just that, leading early in the third. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Lemieux taking it from his own end. And the puck leaves the zone. Big hit. Intercepts the pass at center. Move to the middle. Can't finish. Oh, rain. What an opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
The Kings gain possession along the wall. Slides the puck over. Great defensive effort with the stick. The Canadians are going to have to move it up quickly here if they're going to capitalize on this power play. Couldn't connect on that pass. We've got a penalty coming up on the play.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. St. Louis is set to go back to work on the power play.
This is going to be quick, this 5-on-3, but if you can work...
He scores! Put the special in special teams!
The coaches have been talking about a few new wrinkles on the power play. They moved the puck nicely, and the puck is in the back of the net on the power play.
The Canadians have really been strutting their offensive prowess. You've been impressed tonight?
I really have. They can put it on cruise control now. A large lead here in the third period.
Driving right to the front.
Nice try.
How did he keep that one out? What a save. One-on-one with the goaltender. Great defensive effort.
Why did he open up the jets there to catch the player on the breakaway? Turn aside the chance.
Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Knocked down at the blue line.
This is brutal for the penalty killers. They run out of gas in a hurry. Now they got to stay on the ice.
Taken along the wall by Subban. Lowers the boom with that hit. Aaron pass and the play's
Chris, de toute manière, on a perdu, man. Et qui t'envoie les photos, lui?
rejected. They've got numbers. Makes a move in front. Moves it to Devil. And now he moves it quickly to Nicholas. Pushes it across to Aho. Not able to connect. Couldn't complete the play. Slides the puck across to Gravel. Toss it up on the play. Takes the shot. Big time stop there. Big save by the goaltender once again. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Takes the pass. Takes the puck at the point. Turns him away. Taken by Lemieux. Regroups with the puck back inside the D zone. And now he moves it to STV. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. That pass goes a little sideways. And play continues here. Couldn't make that one happen. Here's the blast! Scores! The Blackhawks take the early 1-0 lead here with lots of time to go here in this opening frame.
Yeah, but you get to play from in front, James. A place any team wants to be.
And now he tries to get it across to Aho. Quebec's ready to go on the attack. Stop that one.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, the Blackhawks have taken a 1-0 lead. Quebec's won the faceoff. Blocked in traffic. Chicago's got the puck along the boards. Good defensive stop on the poke check. Chicago's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Here's an offensive chance. Quebec's looking to break out of their own end. Coughs it up at center.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. Solnishkin's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. LeDuc won the faceoff. Grabbed along the board by Barrett. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly off his end.
Je suis censé prendre annonce par la bande, mais si le défenseur de l'autre équipe cote la pause.
And he slides it quickly to Gravel. Dano's got it against the boards. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Kings make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Nice pass. Great pass from off the right side. Slides the puck down low. Unable to reach that one. Slides the puck down low. Takes it right in the chest. And we're going to get a whistle here. Late goings of this period. It's a 2-1 game. The Kings win it. Sends it out right in front. Scores!
Possession so critical, another face-off coming up. changes when he's got the puck. He's got two goals. He's looking for a third. The Dukes want it in their own end. Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. Off and he wins the draw. Played big in the moment there. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Quebec's got it against the boards. Couldn't find the intended target. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Dano's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
I thought he was beaten, but he makes a nice stop here.
Nothing doing on that. Nicholas has it at center ice. Quick pass to Gravel. That pass doesn't go. Well, that'll do it for period number one. Opportunities at both ends of the ice create a little bit of offense. Fun start here.
Anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Denied by the defender. Nice block. Oh, that was silent.
James breaks up the side of me. Their bench just jumped up onto their feet. That is a big hit.
Lots of time left in this period. We got a tie game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Referee's
got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Debiegs will go sit for a pair for boarding.
Sometimes a hit just looks wrong. That's one of the boarding is the call.
And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
Well, the power play gets another opportunity. They haven't been super busy tonight, but here's a chance to get on the board.
And that carries off a stick. Makes it look easy with the glove. Feeds the puck to Nicholas. Handles the pass from the right wing. Here's a short pass to Dano. Moves the puck. Takes the feed. Handles the puck. He scores! Breaks the deadlock!
Really good play at the net. And now somebody's got to leave, and we'll see if they can increase it.
Chicago's finally gone in front. What's the approach now, Ray?
Shouldn't change. I mean, the game's not going to spread out anyway, even though it's a one-goal game instead of tied. It's not going to all of a sudden be a shootout, I wouldn't think.
Quebec's got possession here in the offensive zone. And that's broken up. Dano's got it in the defensive zone. Sends a pass over.
Nicholas takes offense from the second his skates touch the ice. He's got 3 points in the game already.
Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Can't keep a hold of it. Moves it to STB. The Blackhawks have it from their own end. Gains the zone on the left wing. Feeds it down low. Here he is, Grissom on net. Oh, he might be shaking his head after that one.
Pretty good shot. Nice delivery of the shot, but the goaltender beats him.
In front and a stoppage up. And look at that after the whistle here. Clearly trying to goad him into something.
Yeah, or hurt him. That's a pretty good slap.
Chicago's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. And he's going after him here. Scores with a little added drink on the side.
I like when the bottle goes up in the air, how angry the goalie gets. Like he slaps the bottle away. It's not the bottle's fault. Like, stop the puck, man.
Just the insult to injury with the bottle pop. Dano's won it. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Rocked on the play. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
Third time he tried to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play.
Yeah, let that go.
Oh, she puts him into the wall.
Really good play. She took away the ice, angled him into the boards, and finished it off.
Grabs the puck at center. Stays with it. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Barrett's got the puck in his own zone. Keeps possession on the play. DeBianks plays the puck. Sends the pass down low. And a strong effort on that play.
Bergeron's had a difficult night tonight. He's really struggled with the puck bouncing around on him. That was a sharp save there. I like the way he controlled the puck. He's lucky, though, that his teammates have bailed him out with a good offensive
night. Chicago's got control of it now from their own
end. The move! Three straight goals here. They have really played the boots to those guys in the last little bit.
Chicago's probably not wanting this period to end, do they?
No, they're having a great time, and this is going to go into the intermission, and they'll have a relaxing 18 minutes to think about things.
From the point, looks to make something happen. Chicago's got the puck in their own end. He's got a step! What a defensive effort to break up that one!
Looked like the shooter was in clean until the defender came back and made an excellent play.
What a hustle! The Blackhawks get a hold of it. Nice poke check. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. DeBianks setting up against the wall. And he slides it quickly to Barrett. Oh, you would have had that, bro.
Not really. I mean, I think I tried the same shot, but you don't hit the net. You don't give yourself a chance.
Good hit on the play. Quick pass to Dano. The Kings going to work on offense. Great defensive effort with the strip. Feeds the puck to Aho. There's the horn ending period number two. I'm not sure they wanted it to end. The official's made his way to center, and this third period is about to go. Well, this has been an absolute blowout to the first two periods. We get underway here in the third. Well, we've got two periods under our belt at this point so far. Ray, how do you see things?
Chicago's focus now is
Qui c'est qui s'ouvre la gueule? Allô? Ah, c'est qui ça? Ah, c'est une mange-marde, ça. Je l'avais dans une de mes équipes. C'est un Austin Maillet, vie black surtout.
The right one. He looks like he's picking up speed and the stick gets into his feet.
The Kings will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
A criticism of their power play is that they hold the puck, they pass it around a lot, it looks great, but they never shoot it. They'll be trying to get the puck to the net more frequently.
Under siege, trying to get it out of their zone. Call that a win for the penalty killers on that one.
Yeah, he slams it off the glass. Now the power play's got to go back to get set up.
Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. From the point, they take control of it. Denied by the goaltender. Save made by the goalie. Chicago's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. And sends it just out of reach. Beautiful 360 with the puck. Quebec's gained possession along the boards. Takes the feed. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. The man advantage expires at a tip of the cap to the penalty killers who come up big.
Some disappointment on the bench after that power play. Everybody in the building knows the importance of the moment, and they weren't able to get it done.
Here's a short pass to Nicholas. Passes right to the front. Pad save. He's on it tonight. and they lead it late in this third period.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Denies him with a save. Wade Reed comes up with it. Chicago's coach is constantly working this in practice, and that's to be in the right position to intercept pucks on the middle of the ice. They've done a terrific job tonight. The Kings take possession in the neutral zone. Moves it to Lemieux. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Puck scooped up by Gravel. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. And he regains control of the puck. Sends it down low.
Yeah, let it go.
Doubles him with the hit. Swing and a miss. Picked up along the boards by Gravel. The Kings take it across the blue line. Centering pass. And just out of arm's reach on the play. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Puck picked up in the open ice. Kovacs looking to break out of their own end. Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there. There's a whistle as the officials calling for a penalty here. Barrett's pick on the play has resulted in an interference penalty.
You can slow a player down, but it can't be that obvious. He gets involved in his lane of skating, and interference will be the call.
Dans quel chat ça? C'est où? C'est quoi, il y a un Discord pour la ligue quoi? Hein? Ciao les boys.
Je veux souligner les dimensions purement rhétoriques du gouvernement américain. Souvenez-vous qu'aux États-Unis, à une certaine époque, les étudiants suivaient des cours de rhétorique. Pour résumer le rôle du président, je vous renvoie à ce que Theodore Roosevelt appelait la tribune suprême. Le président est le grand narrateur, mais son pouvoir n'est pas absolu. Il est limité de bien des façons, donc il a besoin de créer et de vendre un récit convaincant qui parle de son peuple, de la situation.